This corner here in Boyle Heights is very, very important. Obviously, it's the entrance to downtown. It's the 101 freeway north, what goes into Hollywood. But here, behind me, the Mariachi Plaza is something so historical. Mariachi Plaza is something like a Garibaldi, it's very famous in Mexico City, in Guadalajara, in Monterrey, where you can come and you can contract trios or mariachis to come and play at your party, your restaurant, your dinner, your baptism, your school, anything. So this is a place where local musicians who want to carry on this tradition, you can find them and in a heartbeat they'll follow you. Today, in 2015, respecting the culture, Lucha Reyes, she was a famous singer, and she said, I love to listen to the Mexican mariachis and drink a tequila shot and stand up for what I believed in. Much like Sexy Star, today, another heroine from Mexico and the Lucha Underground who is definitely saying the same thing. I wanna get in, I wanna get in the temple, mix it up, let's put it on the line and go. Lucha Underground, we're covering all bases here. Why is this important? Because Boyle Heights right now is the base. It's the plaza. It's the place where we're doing Lucha Underground. The temple is here in Boyle Heights. Latino culture is very prevalent. Lucha Libre had a huge part growing up here in California. El Rey Network has revived, reestablished, and dominated the world of pro wrestling here in Boyle Heights.